Hello, Richard. We are back in the Scum, and we are back at the base, and we are very hungry. Well, let's eat some chocolate. And we are slightly warm also. So these are what we need to do. Foundation so we can build a wall. For this we need sticks. Found items there. Well, let's see if we can get the necessary sticks from here. Not sure if it's a long stick or more sticks. It's long sticks. We are going to need a hell of a lot more sticks. Okay, not sure if this is what it needs. Something else. Okay, it's something else. Man, we can't even craft anything out of it. I suppose we cut down tree. We need to go and, well, technically we need to get that fame points to 200, 500. Okay, it is. Yeah, I'm not sure if we can get fame points from doing this, but let's see. One more and we are nearly there. Oh, we need the rope and some long sticks. I have not gained any fame points yet, so let's keep on doing this. We can make planks out of these logs, and those planks can be turned into a weapon, but they are not good. We do have that sword, but should we go and try to destroy the police station once again? Sometimes there is good stuff there. I need 5 more. I don't think there is enough here. No idea what the tree branch is. Last one. Well, we need long sticks. And no fame point just yet. I don't think we have enough. Actually, we have enough to do that. But, wooden sticks. Definitely need to somehow fix my stuff. Or we can build something from that one. Yeah, get all the long sticks. Not sure what we can do with that one. Let's chop it. I think the best way to get that pain points up is to destroy zombies. Oh. Could have done that in the... Oh well. Okay, we can make a bundle. Excellent. Craft. Yes. No. I think all of those, okay, the water bottle is empty. Ah. You have 57 pain points. Do we have stuff? We have needle, but we don't have any thread, so is something, where the hell is it? That red. Need one thread. Don't see anything we can use. Oh well, we need three more long sticks. Cutting down the tree should give me some long sticks. Hopefully there is a branch. Nope, no branches, only long sticks. So needs those long logs. Yeah, building anything in this game is not fast and easy. Oh, there is tree branch. Not sure what we're going to use. Oh yes, we have room. I think it's going to fit here. Yeah. Well, let's go to the police station. If we can destroy them now. Kitchen knife. Kitchen boot. Lots of kitchen knives, but that's it. My wounds are getting... What the hell? Wounds? What? I have no idea. Well... I'm going to die soon. Absolutely nothing here. Beaches. Those are locked. We can't open them. These locked ones are not going to be opened by me. Oh, it's 45. Okay. Unit. The hat. We need lockpicks and screwdriver to try to open those. I have neither. Leather shoes, we can sell them. Ooh, riot helm. Oh, cool. Hey, there are no zombies here. We can make lockpicks out of these ones. But we also need a screwdriver. Nothing here. Oh, damn, they are all infected. That's not good. we have cool stuff, but oh, that I need. That one too. Let's go see if we can open anything. Aha. That's not good. Well, we can open them, but we can't carry anything. And we are dying. We have a needle. Can make that one. We can fix stuff. Stuff there, yes. Okay. Where is the backpack? Repair. We can hopefully make some little room in it, yes. Excellent. Some room now. Yeah, let's take everything we can and sell them. Can we repair that one? I'm not sure if it's good enough to sell, but we should find out. What else can we sell? That one definitely. Good. Okay. It seems I'm a bit sweaty. I probably should dump a little bit more stuff. We need a suppressor, probably not. Okay. Well, that was fun. Exploring and building and surviving and finding that we might be dying. I think I'm going to end this one here and we shall continue next time. Well, hopefully we are going to survive, but you never know. So, I will see you all then. Until then, bye.